Welcome to Rajasasila Holistics. Today I am doing a cause and effect spread. It can put light on your present issue, what the root cause for it and what the best you can do and what will be the outcome. It can be any issue, your love life, your career life, your finances or any other general issues. The first card denoting your energy, the second card the root cause for your problem. And third card, what the best you can do for it, the outcome card. And the fifth card, your suggestion card, angel message card for you. Now your present energies is three of swords in the reverse. This card says that after a long time of hurtful experiences in your life, you have decided to forgive your partner or forgive you who have done some abuse towards you. So such are your energies. You want peace because they don't deserve it, because you want peace, so you want to forgive them. That are the energies. The root cause for this is 10 of swords in the reversed. There had been lot of issues in your life, it may be your career life or in your love life, that made you somewhat helpless and hopeless for you, and you thought that everything is completed, but slowly things were not that bad as you thought. So things are slowly developing. So that is the reason that you want to forgive. It was not as bad as you thought, that what the bad is over and something is little bit cropping up, so you want to forgive. Third card, the solution card, is Knight of Pentacles. This card says that even though you want to forgive, even though you see small hopes coming in, it's better that you go slow. Don't take any drastic decision and take risky decisions right now. Take things, let the things unfold on its own, be in balance and take a wise decision which can help you in long run. So be calm and be patient. That is the energies, the solution energies for you. The outcome for you is Eight of Swords. This card says that to achieve what you want or to get back to the originals, you have to work hard. Working hard will help you to achieve your goal in a positive way. So definitely you can come out with lot of effort and lot of hard work. You can get the desired effect in your love life or career life or your finances. Definitely there is going to be, your hard work is going to be paid off. That's what this card says. Now let's see what the angels want to give you the advice. The card is freedom. Reach to make it yours. Whatever you want to achieve, you have to reach towards it to achieve it. You have to free yourself from all blockages and limitations that are making you not to move forward. So you have to remove them. So this card says that slowly you are trying to overcome all the past hurts and past disappointments, and you are coming up. So this card reminds us that you need to do it more and more so that you can achieve them. So if you like our channel, kindly like, share and subscribe.